Hello and welcome everyone. Welcome to my another playlist, which is I'm going to publish on JavaScript. So I'm going to cover the basic, intermediate and advanced level of JavaScript, where in the basics I will be covering about the beginner level stuff. In the intermediate I will talk about design patterns, how to create an object, function prototype, object prototypes and all these things, object proto and all these things. And in the advanced level, I will be talking about the ES7, ES6, ES8, what are the new features which are coming in a JavaScript and how we can support all those features in JavaScript. Okay, so this course is a combination of three small courses, small, intermediate and advanced. And this course is going to be a one of the single course for everything. So if you're talking about the basics, just go through this course. If you're talking about intermediate, you're looking for how the prototype inheritance works, how the object creation works, how the new constructor function works in the functions. Everything is covered. So I will be putting some hands-on, some hands-on labs, some hands-on exercise. Everything will be here. And we'll be talking about all those things. So the course is divided, the basic, I'm talking about the basic here, that course is divided into the 5 or 6 sections. Section 1, the basic. Section 2, I will be talking about the control flow, which is actually essential element for the beginner level of JavaScript learner. Then section 3, I will be talking about the arrays, different array methods, how to run the loop onto a particular array of string, array of numbers or array of items. Then in section 4, we will talk about the string. Okay, then we will talk about the section 5, where we will talk about the function scope, how to define the function, what is arrow functions, some basic advanced feature of the functions, like function can be passed inside another functions. We'll talk about the callback, we'll talk about the hoisting of functions, hoisting of variables, how to pass the argument in the functions, if there is a default argument, spread operator, all some ES6 concepts also. Then in section 7, we will talk about the object, how to create a object, how to add a new property, delete a new property, how to clone an object, shallow copy, deep copy, all these things. All these will combine and create the basic or beginner level course for JavaScript. So I will be covering that first. So welcome to this playlist. And as I already said, this is going to be a single playlist for each and everything JavaScript, basic, intermediate, advanced, or very advanced, or whatever you think of JavaScript, everything will be here. Even the interview questions, the DOM APIs, what are the different questions there can be in JavaScript, what are the different design patterns, what are the different ways of writing a code in JavaScript with the help of objects, functions, callback. So when you talk about everything in a single playlist, I need to cover each and everything. So just be ready. I'll be publishing more videos on top of it. Thanks everyone.